Good morning, friends. Myself, Gaurav Narula. I'm working in Kuwait from last 7 years in very famous brand, Mughal Mahal. This is very famous and number one brand in GCC. We have 13 outlets in Kuwait and Egypt. We deal in fine dining and five-star category. And we are very famous in Kuwait. And I'm a part of a Fahil branch. Mughal Mahal file branch. I'm working here as a cash controller and as assistant manager. For this achievement, I want to heartily thanks to my professors, my guiders, my teachers of Pacific Institute of Hotel Management. They guide me all the way and I'm really thankful to them. They are still connected with me and helping me whenever I need them. They help me in my problems very humbly. They reply me. They help me a lot to choose my career. So you can see I'm here, working over here, because the best thing I got from the institute is like when I reach here in Kuwait and I don't know that my name is there in the star placement records in the institute's website of 2011 batch. You can go and check on a Google that star placement records of Institute of Hotel Management, the Pacific Institute of Hotel Management records. My name is there, Gaurav Narula, placed in Mughal Mahal, Kuwait. And this is because of institute and a courage we learned, and the teachers and the guiders over there, they don't teach you theoretically, they teach you practically. So they give you the practical experience they have with them, and I really learned many things from them, and I really appreciate all the things to achieve. They helped me to achieve all the desires of mine. My message to all of you, to all the friends, to all the students: make your aim and run for the reality, live for the reality. If you have a courage, you can do the things and you can achieve the success. Run for your desires, aim for your desires. You can do it, you can go ahead. Hotel management is the only option you can achieve the things very fast. You meet an handful of varieties, an handful of people over here, and you come ahead and go across all the things. So good luck, stay blessed, stay wow. Thanks a lot.